just working through the script and the sound cues. Going to get Bertie to do. In fact, we might have a run now. This is going to change a bit. There's a few extra details to check.
So what's Hayley and Jules doing?
About to turn a horse into a leaf.
Ah, never thought I'd hear those words.
Is we are making a central tree that's going to be right in front of the backdrop where everyone's performing. And this tree is going to be taking the place of the original tree before it's burnt down. So it's where all the little scenes are going to happen in front of. And we want to make sure that we can make it three-dimensional, so we're going to be able to have branches coming out the front as well. So
we're just putting some more tape around the tree to make it more colourful and writing names next to them.
And why are we writing names next to these?
So it's easy for Darcy to slot in the branches.
Okay. Exactly. So all these help the smooth running of the performance, don't they? And that's the whole job of the technical team. It's to make the lights run smoothly, props run smoothly, sound run smoothly, and then the actors can do their thing. Then from there, we get around.